There's only one word to describe. There's only one word that comes to mind. There's only one word to describe. Holy, holy, Lord God Almighty, and holy, holy, Lord God Almighty,
sing it here, holy.
Holy, holy,
Thank you. Hallelujah, hallelujah, holy are you. Hallelujah, 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 holy.
wandering for 40 years. Their leader was dead. The promised land was the other side of the Jordan. Joshua said, consecrate yourselves. Set yourselves apart and see what great wonders the Lord will do among you. Whatever you face, set yourselves apart right now. The presence of a holy God. Whatever the promise, whatever the obstacle, whatever the opportunity, whatever the disappointment, whatever the regret, whatever the self-criticism, consecrate yourself. If you're able to stand, just stand. I just want us just to stay in this place before a holy God. Almost every song tonight is about Jesus. Just stand in front of Him. Watch the obstacles change. Watch the difficulties bow the knee. Watch the regrets become insignificant. Realize that you blaming yourself doesn't work one little bit. He's holy. He's all that He said He would be, we sung earlier. Consecrate yourselves right now, whatever you face. See what great wonders the Lord will do amongst you. To Him, give your circumstance to Him, just give it to Him. To receive from Him everything you need for the next leg of your journey. Just begin to receive. Right at the beginning of worship tonight, I saw like sponges, but the sponges are in a bucket because this place is like a big bucket. You can't tell the difference. You can't see that the sponge is soaking wet when it's in the bucket. But take the sponge out of the bucket and put it somewhere dry and it suddenly looks really wet. Drips everywhere, makes marks everywhere. Some of you just need to receive right now. Just get saturated. Saturated to go into your workplace tomorrow. I know some of you are leaving here. Get saturated so that you leak everywhere. Just receive. Soak it up.
What would I have done if it wasn't for Your love? Love that tore the veil inside my heart. What would I have become if You never gave Your Son? And if You never shed His blood on I have done if it wasn't for Your love, the love that tore the veil inside my heart. Would I have become if it wasn't for Your blood, the blood You gave for all on the cross?
Somebody near you and just begin to just declare that he is who he said he is. He really is. He is who he says he is. No obstacle, no doubt, no fear can get in the way of him, because he is who he said he is. Consecrate yourselves. Set yourselves apart. See what great wonders the Lord will do among you. What great wonders he will do among you. Give us a fresh Pentecost. Give us a fresh outpouring, God. For us, for our families, for our cities. God, cry out for a fresh Pentecost for your city, for your town, your village, your nation. It's what he wants. What he wants. Amen. Well, bless somebody around you and tell him he wants it more than you do.